Gold sale back in October. You might remember this little video that went viral after our fantastic Islanders fan was turned down so embarrassingly in front of a sold-out crowd here at UBS Arena. And I would love to welcome him in right now. Hudson, welcome, my friend. Make some noise for Hudson, everybody. Thank you. Yeah, you got a lot of apologies that night. Tonight we're looking for hello, how are you, and happy Valentine's
Day. Lots of sympathetic fans have reached out. I really appreciated it. I needed it. I'm having a little bit of PTSD here.
I can tell you so many of our listeners have been calling in because they are excited for what my idea was to connect you two tonight on a date. And I'm told that you had a little birdie that gave you a heads up here.
I got about 30 minutes notice on the way here. So thank God I was able to run out and grab these bad boys.
That's
fantastic. This is for you. I put a piece of this together, feeling it out too.
It's so great.
I know. I can feel the love connection already. The heat is palpable. It's an electric factory here at the desk tonight. What do you guys think? Should they go on a date tonight here at UBS Arena? We told you they were going to go on a date either way, so even if you didn't appreciate it or give them a
hug,
they were going on this date. All right, Hudson, Allie, off on your date. We're going to be checking back in with them a little bit later on. Let's go out.